Today, we're waiting tables in a real-life restaurant.
And it's a fancy restaurant too, which makes what we're about to do that much worse.
We have to do everything the guys tell us via earpiece. Refuse, you lose.
Oh, I'm so bad at hospitality. This is not going to end well. Right.
To the kitchen.
Which way is the kitchen?
Hey, dude. Kitchen, is that like a French word? Or?
All right, Dom, can you hear me? Mm-hmm. Two girls have just sat down at table two. Mm-hmm. You got to laugh and giggle at everything they say.
G'day, guys. How you going? It's a good day?
Yeah. Just been working.
Whereabouts do you guys work?
I work in Chatswood, so... You're so happy. I love it.
I'm having a great day. Yeah. What do you guys do for a living?
I work in retail, awesome. In shops. Yeah.
That's great. I love retail.
Any dietaries?
Any dietaries?
Vegetarian.
Any drinks for now at all?
Can we get the... Prosecco?
Yeah, the Prosecco, maybe.
Prosecco.
Thank you. Okay,
cool, cool. Prosecco. Two Proseccos, no worries.
Thank you.
OK, cool. I'll see you guys soon.
She's crying.
OK, Dom, the chicken's ready for table two.
OK, cool.
Now, we've written a message for you to read out. It's in the pocket of your apron.
Oh, yum.
Us of the chicken.
Do you mind if I actually just say something really quick?
Do you mind if I actually say something very quick?
Yeah, go for it.
Now grab the note and read it out.
So... the chicken you will be eating tonight is named Alan. He loves to eat oats, he loves scratching in the dirt, and his favourite band was the Eagles.
These girls are wigging.
He was friendly, he was brave. We remember you, Alan.
Oh, dude!
Hey, do you mind if we do a minute of silence for Alan?
Do you mind if we do a minute of silence for Alan? And we'll hold hands.
Silence.
Oh. So everyone close their eyes.
What are we doing? Think of Alan.
Okay. We respect the food we eat in this restaurant.
Dude. Now start laughing.
That's good.
Okay. Ladies, how's it all going?
Hi.
You're just going to take their order and then wait for instructions.
Get your orders for you?
Sure. I'll have the chicken.
The chicken? One chicken?
Yeah, I'll have the ribs.
The ribs.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'll be back out in a second with water.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Okay, Jack, so you're going to go out and do the exact same thing to the girls and just pretend like you haven't taken their order yet.
Oh. Yeah, that's good. All right. There you are.
Oh, my God.
There you are. So, yeah, what were you guys after this evening?
We just ordered.
Oh, my God. Did you just order?
Yeah.
No, you didn't.
No, you didn't.
She is so confused.
Okay, well, I'm going to have the ribs, please.
Short ribs, great choice.
Great choice.
The chicken.
Chicken, amazing, guys.
Thank you.
Go back out, Jack, and do the exact same thing again.
Oh.
You're not worried about,
Hey, guys, how are we? What's your menu?
Look at that.
There you are.
Oh, my God, look at that.
Just grab your orders. We're ready. Rightio.
All right, Jack, so you're going to put it down and be like, oh, that looks scrumptious, and grab a little bit.
This is amazing, guys. You're going to love this.
Thank you.
Start it off. All right. It's delicious, guys. Make sure we get a bit of oil.
It's delicious.
Thank you. Yeah, you're going to love it.
Thank you.
Oh, I can't watch
it. Oh, my God. Enjoy, guys.
Thank you.
Yeah, soon.
Serious?
Oh my God.
He's off his chops on something.
Oh my God.
Excuse me. Yeah. Is there a manager here that we can speak to? Our waiter is just, I think he might be on something.
She's ready to walk out.
I'll have a chat to my manager.
All right, Jack, so there's been a complaint. Can you go in there and tell her you are the manager?
Oh, okay. Good luck, Jack. So, heard you guys are looking for the manager.
Oh no.
I am the manager. So, yeah.
If you've got something to say it to my face.
There's something to say, Maybe say it to my face.
Oh! Oh, my God.
Say, I thought you were going to ask me out on a date.
I thought you were going to ask me out on a date, to be honest.
No. Nah. We're married.
Oh, you're married?
Is there any dietary requirements?
I'm allergic to nuts.
So, Falcon, start taking their orders, but put away the pen and pad. Say, I can remember it all in my brain.
I remember all this, so yeah, so what is it?
I'll get the chicken for the main.
The chicken for the main, yep.
And I'll get the short rib.
The short rib, yep, yep, cool.
Forget everything.
Cool, so was that, was it just the two chickens?
One chicken.
Beetroot, was it? The beetroot stuff?
And one short rib.
Okay. Here are the oysters you ordered.
We didn't order oysters.
Yeah, you ordered oysters, didn't you?
No, but we can have them, that's all good.
Cool.
And just keep bringing out the wrong food to them.
Here you go. Here's the eggplant. Prawn linguine.
I heard someone likes nuts here.
I heard someone likes nuts here.
No.
All right, Falcon, come into the gallery where we are.
Okay.
Yeah, we got another surprise for him. We know how much Falcon loved the electric shock device in speed dating, so we're doing it again.
Oh, God. I hate this thing.
We'll have to test it before you go.
Oh! I'm scared for this, eh? Jesus.
So you're gonna go get the water jug?
Oh,
and then head on over to the girls to fill up their water.
How's everything, guys?
It's really good.
Get him.
Good?
Get him.
Here you go. Oh, sorry. One more, you ready? Yeah, sorry.
Sorry, I've got tennis elbow, sorry.
So I got tennis elbow.
Go, 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 go!
Oh! Sorry! that mortar is big, too.
He's dropped on the ground.
Get that off. I'm getting this thing off faster than anything.
Oh,
poor
little
bag.
He's so sensitive.
Can we go pick that baby butternut
off the
table?
Start pretending you kind of need to go to the toilet.
The what, sorry?
Baby butternut.
Baby butternut.
The face.
And the shoestring fries.
And the fries?
Yeah.
Fries.
Yep. Oh, my God.
Do you want a main?
Oh,
yeah.
And the what, sorry? Yeah, oh, sorry.
Actually, I'm going to stop you right there, girls. I'm going to have to go to the toilet.
Oh, sorry, I'm just going to stop you. Yeah, I need to go to the toilet.
I'm busting. I'm busting. Okay,
run right. Off, run off. Run through the restaurant. Run through the restaurant. Like, you're busting.
Do you reckon he's got a stiffy?
Oh,
oh my God. Look at him, look at him.
Come out here, come out here, come out here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, take this off.
I'll take what, the apron?
Yeah, apron take off. The apron off.
Take the apron off.
All right. You really need a toilet? Here we go.
Oh, damn. How am I going to explain this?
I feel like I wet myself. A little makeover for you.
No.
No. Here we go.
Oh, damn. How am I going to explain this?
I feel like I wet myself. A little makeover for you.
Oh. No way.
Hey, guys, sorry about that.
That's all right.
So I'll finish off your order.
Yep.
Yeah. So what was...
The roasted... Oh, sorry, the baby butternut.
Yep, baby butternut. Got
and
that.
And the shoestring fries.
And the shoestring fries.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
That's a toilet paper.
What's that?
What?
Be embarrassed.
Whereabouts?
All right, now tell me what happened, but totally overshare.
Sorry, I've been like you wouldn't believe.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to need to go change.
Well played.